What is up, everyone? Hello. Welcome. 26K, boy. This is our A to Z of Metal Man, and we just landed the letter R. Reflections. Actius Luna. So shout out to my fucking boy Johnny Richardson, absolute boy, absolute monster from Yorkshire, man. He's cool as fuck. So Johnny's been fucking hooking me up with this, man. He threw me a few links. I was sorting out the fucking 26 video playlist. I thought, let's get this done, man. I was always doing it anyway. But I thought, let's get it in the celebration playlist, man. Reflections. I've not heard it before. Do not know what to expect. But Johnny is usually on fire, man. Everything he throws my way is golden. It's encased in gold. So I'm mega fucking excited to get down with this one, man. Even if it is our 3 in the morning, I can get down with this shit, man. I guarantee you. But if you're part of the 26K crew, no, I appreciate that shit. If you're not, hit subscribe below, man. I'll make it worth your fucking while. Honestly, there's a pinned comment. It's got the link in for the group. Come over to the group, man. You have a fucking ball, you know. Seriously, though, a lot of like-minded people, man, who'll probably understand what you're about. It's a good place. Wouldn't have it any other fucking way, man. I'll throw them to the sharks to tell you that right now. It's Reflections, Actius Luna. Down with this one, boy. Yeah. Fucking ghost notes, boy. Move your fucking heads. Yeah. Wow. Riding those fucking vibes, boy. Shout out to the fucking 26K crew. You fuckers are savages, man. Oh, move your fucking heads. That's fucking disgusting, man. Get low, motherfuckers! Oh, oh, oh. Yeah! Wow. Ah, that's a little spot, man. Oh yeah! Take it away, motherfucker! Wow! Ah, this is fucking golden, boy! got that fucking sad boy going on, man. My shit right there. Reflections, Actius Luna. My boy Johnny knows me well, man. He's got me fucking nailed down, boy. Actually, it was fucking cool, man. So I was getting like three vibes off that one. I was getting a bit of old Northley. I was getting a bit of Invent Animate, and I was getting little splashes of Ocean's 8 Alaska here and there, man. And well, they're three bands I fuck with on a regular basis. That shit was cool as fuck, man. It was nice and fucking genty. It was heavy. It was interesting the way it was put together as well, man. It really, you know, especially showed at the end there with like the little acoustic outro. Some of the drumming was really fucking interesting, which is where I was getting that, I think anyway, getting that Ocean's 8 Alaska vibe from. The fucking vocalist was cool, man. I enjoyed he went from that really like impassioned fucking scream into those clean to the gutturals, man. It was all over the fucking place. Cool. Some nice fucking heavy riffs. Video was pretty cool looking as well. But that for me, man, that shit's down my street, boy. The type of shit I love to get down to on a daily basis, man. So I will definitely check out some more Reflections. Should've done a bit of homework, actually. Don't know about these boys. I'm not sure where they're from or anything like that. So if you're a fan, drop me some information below, man. It's always much appreciated. Save your boy a few minutes. It's a good fucking introduction. Like I said, I was really vibing that old school North Lane coming through, man. I was absolutely digging it. I was riding that shit. But yeah, really good, passionate vocal. Some cool lyrics coming through. Brings the sad boy out here, man. You know? Shit was dank, though. I enjoyed it. Shout out to the fucking 26K crew, man. Your boy's getting tired, but we're getting there. 26 videos all at once, man. Tell me what you think. Drop me an inbox on the Facebook. Something like that, man. It's good to chat. Come over. There's a pinned comment. Come and say hi, man. Do me best to reply to everyone. Try me fucking best, boys. But until the next one, thank you fuckers for tuning in, man. Means an awful fucking lot. See you all soon.